Hello, welcome to Jam Sewing Solutions. I'm going to share three results of cream suits that I've stitched recently. These suits are made on chiffon, and some of these, like this one, is made from a scarf. So if you want to follow the tutorial on this one, I will link the tutorial right underneath this. It's made in a very simplified method, and it actually took us not so long to make this one. It's just made from just a little bit of leftover lace from a scarf, and the result just looks absolutely amazing. The embroidery and the little bit sort of detailing actually make it look even more of a designed garment than what a plain chiffon actually works out at. So this one is actually a closed up one. Because it was, the gear was quite wide on it, we decided to just close off at the bottom. Just plain trimmed silk at the bottom. So I think it was quite full as it was. I'll probably, if I get a chance, I will trial these out for you, and that way you will probably get more of a close-up of what the cream combinations actually look like. Now, creams is always wonderful. This is a mixture of, like, this was the initial one that we made where we trimmed off the hemline for this dress. This one has the single panels. They're all kurta styles. On this one, we did the patti neckline, the sleeves in net. So I've used a combination of different fabrics. This one, on the second one, we've used the matching sleeves. So the combinations that you can use is entirely up to you. So, you know, you can spice them up as much as you want. You can take out slight bits, and there we are. That's another, that's the second of the fascinating, beautiful cream design. Now, there are a number of creams that I'm going to be doing, because I what I'm doing is trying to concentrate probably a color at a time. So we had the mint attack, now we're on creams and blues. So this one looks absolutely amazing because of the detailing of the lace. That's an absolutely gorgeous lace. The lace has been highlighted more so because of the turquoisey blue color of the silk putty. So again, this one we've trimmed also on the sleeves as well. Net sleeves always look nice. This chiffon is a crinkle georgette chiffon. So whether you want to, whichever one you want to try out, that's the dupatta with it. So they're all full cream suits with matching dupattas, and the results are absolutely amazing.
Hello, how are you?